What's up, guys? We're back at the gym. It's freezing, it's windy. Geo's amped.
We're stuck in the pre-workout, bro.
I'm still waking up. So we're gonna have another arm session. Gonna see how it goes. Set some records, maybe.
Gonna pump it up.
Pump it up. And we'll see you inside. Recovery, and so I'm in another situation where I've got an injury. I'm in an air cast at the moment, and this is gonna be a very long recovery. I've ruptured my Achilles tendon, so it's basically in two, so it's ruptured like halfway up of my calf and my tendon. It's like ruptured right through, so I'm in the air cast now. It's going to be about 8 weeks of this, and then I can go for physio and rehab. It's going to be a very long recovery, a lot of PT, a lot of rehab, but I'm going to take you on my journey. We're going to get through this as well, just like the thoracic outlet syndrome and everything else that's happened to me. Going to come back stronger. I'm going to miss boxing most of all, and I've been training super, super hard the last 4 months. So I'm gonna see what I can do, what I can't do. I still wanna go to the gym and do maybe upper body, but I'm not allowed to put any weight onto my Achilles tendon. So it's gonna be a long time before I actually get back to boxing. And there's a high chance of a re-rupture rate, so I wanna be very careful. So I just gotta take rehab seriously, get it very strong before I actually get back to boxing or do anything too strenuous. And I'll take you guys on the journey. When I go for physio and the doctor's checkup, I'll take you with. And then we'll take it from there and I'll show you how my recovery goes. Cheers.